bastards, these shanks. Look around. The shanks don't deserve Holder. He's one of the best. We were gonna own this whole joint someday.
Who sent you? This is Shankland! Get off our turf!
I'm unstoppable! That one needed more training.
Are you Holder? Ramsden sent me to free you.
Ramsden? You're working for No Fingers Ramsden? As in, he eats his enemy's fingers for freaking fun? The Shanks have been hiding me from that animal, and now you've led him right to me! I'm a dead man. I'm a dead man! Better kiss my fingers goodbye! Yeah, you're a killer, right? Keep that guy away from my fingers, and I'll make it worth your while.
Knocky knock, let me in, Vault Hunter. Holder stole my favorite gun and left the biters. I need to speak with my good buddy and set things straight.
Don't do it! He's a monster! He'll stab you in the back! Protect me, and I'll give you my personal shield.
Just open the door, and I'll chew that gun from his hot, tasty fingers and give it to you.
Stay away from me, you crazy bastard!
Holder, buddy, pal, it's time we had...
Stay on your turf, Ramsden! You stay on your turf and I'll stay on mine!
Ah, buddy, that's not how it works. We're on the blood path now. Oh, yeah! We're on the blood path now.
I like my fingers!
I'm sure you do, buddy. Thing is, I like them too!
No Fingers Ramsden can live. I can respect that. Here's my shield, as promised. Now get the hell out of Shankland. We've got to rebuild, in case the fighters come to avenge Ramsden.
So much power!
I will...
greatest.
Rattle my are the people still gonna listen to?
Excellent, a Vault Hunter. Good luck!
I'm down for a brawl. Shade!
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation, that foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, she despises me. She always has. There's no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater sort of pain.
I haven't seen my family in ages. Not sure they'd even recognize me.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
No surprise! I'm incredible!
fighting. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said, Vault Hunters are nothing more than whores, so I will simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacob's Manor to negotiate your price. Oh, and when you see Alistair, tell him I'm rich.
What's that smell? Is that me?
Now go kill the other guy.
Alistair's rescuer in the flesh.
Ah, my rescuer in flesh.
Vault Hunter, you magnificent bastard. You did it. Now I am truly in your debt.
Vault Hunter.
My sister contacted you, didn't she?
She did. Aurelia Hammerlock said she'd pay me to leave Eden 6.
Damn harpy!
Anything Aurelia offers in one hand is only to distract from the knife in the other. You set foot in that manor, she will try to kill you.
Which is why we're going.
Winnie!
Vault Hunter, you did right by us, prying Alistair from the fangs of those zealots. Now, Jacobs is true to his word. I'll get you that vault key. But that means both you and I are going into that harpy's den together. The key's been in my family for generations, but the exact location, well, that's one secret my father took to his grave. You accept Aurelia's invitation and keep her distracted while I search the manor for the key.
Feeling kinda icky.
Sister, I shall speak plainly. Aurelia is one of the wealthiest creatures in the galaxy, but do not be fooled by the fine furs and priceless jewels she wears. She has the heart of a bandit. She takes what she wants. She believes in nothing but herself. If she had the charisma of Tyrene or the cunning of Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago. She has found her true family in the Calypsos.
Turn your kicking time bomb. Kill that one. about being a right powerful dog practitioner and all.
Hello? Heard you need some help.
Ow! You must be the new errand runner I called for. Excellent. Oh, gather some green swamp bloom mushrooms so that I might prepare my brood. My little truffle hunter Pippi will show. But Pippi still don't know the difference between the green mushrooms and the red ones. Only bring me the green ones, okay, dear?
Honestly, try honesty.